Hi, I'm the Toy Mom, and today we're going to play a game by Play-Doh. This is called the Launch Game. First of all, here's the instructions that come with this game. There is a little bit of assembly. Mom and Dad will probably need to help you, and this tells you how to put it together and how to play the game. But today, I'll show you how to do that. Here's everything that comes with this set. You get 3 different colors of vibrant Play-Doh, and you get these arms that go on the center. Let's take a look at this one. Look at all these molds that are in the bottom of each one of them. My gosh, you can make all kinds of things if you want to. But the most important mold for the game is this one right here. So I'm going to show you how we're going to make our little balls. You'll make it there and then you'll launch it. And that's how we play the game. Let's finish putting the game together so that we can get started. So these pieces, there are 3, so 3 people can play. Just slide in right here. See, it just slides in here like that. We have the entire game together. This does need a battery, but then when you flip the switch, look what happens. This guy's name is Orange Guy, and he goes around and around, and the lid to his can goes up and down. Well, guess what we need to do? We need to try to launch some Play-Doh right in the can. Do you think we can do it? I'm gonna play from this position, and all I need is a little bit of Play-Doh here. I'm gonna roll it into a bit of a ball, but really, once I put it in here, and put this down, it will form the exact size that I need for the game. Now there'll be a little excess, and I'll just take that off like that. And now I'm ready to play. So to play, I'm gonna put my piece right here. I'm gonna turn him on. And what the rules say is you wait until you see his eyes, and then you flip your ball. Oh, wow, yay, I did it. I don't know if that was a lucky shot, but look, my Play-Doh ball ended up into Orange Guy's head. So now I get a point. The only problem is, it's not much fun playing by myself. I think I'm gonna try to find some friends to play with me. I have everything set up so that each player has 3 balls. Now, guess who I invited to play with me today? I have invited Cinderella and Minnie Mouse. Hello, girls. Are you ready to play today?
I am, Toy Mom. You know I'm always ready to play a game. Yes, it looks pretty delightful. Let's get started.
Okay. So, Cinderella, I'm going to put you over here, and you have the balls, the purple color balls. And Minnie, you're going to be over here, and you have the red, and I have the green. So this spins around, and then you guys just have to try to launch your balls. Let's get you started by putting a ball right there into the head of Orange Guy. Simple? Let's get started. Cinderella, Orange Guy turns this way, so you're going to be the first one who gets to try to launch the ball. Here, can you just jump up and down like that, and then wait till you see his eyes and try to get your ball in. Are you ready?
Yes, I think I am.
Okay, great. Let's turn on Orange Guy, and then Minnie, you need to be ready next.
Okay, Toy Mom, got it.
Wow, you got it in the first time, Cinderella. That's awesome. Let's see that again in slow motion. Here comes Minnie. Can you see his eyes? Go! Oh, I'm sorry, Minnie. You didn't get yours in. My turn. Oh, man, I didn't get one in either. And the winner is Cinderella. Way to go, Cinderella. I didn't realize a princess could be so athletic. You were awesome.
Thank you very much. It was a delightful game to play. I had a great time.
Me too, but watch out, Cinderella. I'm gonna take you down next time.
Oh, we're gonna have some more fun. You wanna stick around and we'll make some of the molds.
Oh, yay!
Great. Well, that was really fun today. I hope you enjoyed playing the game with Minnie Mouse and I. Thanks for watching. Now you can watch another one of my Play-Doh videos, or you can watch one of my friends' videos. Our pictures are always in the corner, like these four examples. And please, don't forget to subscribe.